You can see, so this cage is 2 meters by 4 meters, which is 8 square meters, and there's 7 pigs in there. So that's the equivalent of 7,000 pigs on a hectare for a day.
Yeah.
That's how much, you can think of the manure in there, how much manure and urine that is.
How often do you move this little
cage? Once a day.
Once a day, what we just did, okay.
Yeah. Well, yeah. Sometimes if it's raining, we'll move it twice.
Oh, I see. So you just took the mass that's here and you multiplied it over a hectare. Okay.
Yeah, compared to the area.